Good morning and hello everyone. Today we're going to explain you what to do after receiving our air compressor Kotech. So as you can see, this is diesel portable air compressor PDB 10-6, 10 bar 6 cubic meter. The pressure is 10 bar 6 cubic meter. So after receiving the compressor, the first step and the main important thing to do is to open it from both sides. From this side, open it like this. And also from open it, you also need to open it from the right side, as you can see here. Then the first thing you need to check is the fuel level. As you can see in here in this indicator, it shows you the fuel level. So you must check the fuel level before starting the compressor. You come here, you open the right side, then you check the fuel level. After checking the fuel level, you also need to come and check the compressor oil level, the compressor lubricating oil level here. There is a small window, you just have a look on it. It shows you the oil aspirator tank, the oil level. After checking the compressor level, you have to come and check the engine oil level, the lubrication engine oil level here. As you can see, it has the minimum and the maximum. You have to make sure that it's in between the minimum and the maximum. Then after you confirm everything is okay, you go to the next step, which is to start on the compressor. So before starting the compressor, you have to turn on the power. As you can see here, excuse me. Okay, now the power is on. You can turn on the compressor. You come here on the controller panel, you have the key. You first turn it to the preheat mode. After turning it to the preheat mode, you have to check all the indicators. If they are turning on, means everything is all right. Also, the oil pressure alarm, if it's red, means everything is all right. Before turning the compressor, you have to open the discharge air outlet. You open one to make sure everything is okay. Then after checking the oil level and confirming the fuel level and the engine oil level and everything is okay and all the indicators are on and working, you turn on your compressor by